yeah. gaze into their eyes. They pay over $200 for that shit.
Japanese are some weird shit, dude. They're the only country that has vending machines. Use panties.
Get this though. Get this. They are due. They have a net population. They have a net decline. I was about to say this right. A net decline population growth. That means they have a larger population of people 65 and older fucking dying off than people 15 and under.
It's because of the radiation.
For real. They say by 100, by within a century, studies show that Japan's population will decrease by half.
Well, that's good, though. Maybe.
That's not good.
Well, aren't they, like, overpopulated?
They're underpopulated.
They're underpopulated. That's my whole point.
Oh.
Their population is a majority of 65 and older. Isn't that shit crazy?
I know that. It's crazy.
And 60% of men, 35 and under, get the 60% of men, 35 and under, single.
It's made
50% of 35 and under women, single. They are so No. It's because everything they want in like sexual relationship is made for them within products and all this shit.
That checks out.
Right, dude, I was watching Going By has 6 million views or some shit. They did like a study, they went out there and shit. Isn't that crazy? People go to hostess and host bars. You know what that is? You go to a bar, little lounge. Talk with bitches. Say you're a guy. Say I'm the only one going. I'm by myself. I want to be around bitches. I pay hundreds of dollars just to sit with them and talk. No sex. They don't get laid in these bars, in these lounges.
I'm going to Japan, dude, and having a fucking fuck fest, dude, because I ain't paying $100 for shit.
You don't get laid. That's what I'm saying.
No, I'm not paying shit, dude. Hey, I know exactly what you're saying.
Yeah.
All these motherfuckers are
doing
some weird shit.
But this is what I'm saying. The women, they don't want to get laid.
They don't want
boyfriends or anything. They interviewed one of these ladies who goes to the host bar. She literally pays just to have company and shit. Bitch doesn't want to have a boyfriend. They're like, do you want to have kids and get married when you're older? She's like, not really. In like her Japanese language.
Yeah.
Dude, it's crazy as fuck. The millennial, like the generation switch, dude. Shit is crazy, dude. 60% of men single, dude. 50% of women single. 35 and under.
That's gnarly, dude.
You know what I say? We go as Americans and fuck all these bitches.
That's what I'm
saying. Well, yeah, I was just saying, you can't go to the bars because they won't fuck you. They'll just be like, pay 100 just to spend time and shit.
Yeah. I'm paying 100.
My whole point exactly, the guy who's doing the video, like the guy who's doing the video.
Get this though.
He was staring. He did the whole gaze in the eye thing for the payment or whatever. He's like, this is literally creepy as fuck. Fuck this shit. He says some white guy. He's like, fuck this shit, dude. I was laughing. I was like, America, fuck this bullshit. Take those clothes off, bitch. Fucking gazing in my eyes and shit.
Really? That's all you drink?
I'm trying. Actually,
this thing you said, I'm trying. I'm trying to kill my shit.
Yeah.
don't know how this shit hits
you
me.
You know,
so
I don't
fast.
Know what you did, man, but
this is a good. Actually, I do know, but.
Yeah, you saw it.
I don't know how it works, though.
It's chemistry.
Wait, what do you do?
It's a knowledge
really
of the
simple.
Chemicals. Like the. I vodka is very sticky. I think it is. It's most like water on all the alcohol. So you blend it with things that cover up the taste, like lemons, vanilla, cinnamon, orange, like acidic things, high pH scale. And it covers the taste because it's a higher pH.
So therefore, once it covers the taste,
yeah.
You drink more of it. I don't either.
That's why people go to prison and have crazy sex with them.
That's good. That's some fucking cold
knowledge.
That's, but, right.
That's how we get orgies. You pour some Sean Cops down three or four.
I wonder if fucking, like, people really fuck correctional officers and shit, like, female.
They do.
Oh, I bet they do.
Same thing with the males.
I'm not you. I'd be surprised if there was, like, some correctional officers.
Actually,
going around.
Remember that one?
Dicking bitches down.
Remember those two motherfuckers in New York? To help him escape. Remember, like, I think it was last year, it was like all.
Oh, I heard about that on the prison guy.
Yeah, those two prison guys.
Prison there. Girls, they left to get him out.
Mm-hmm.
Like the guard.
That bitch was old as fuck, though.
He can't be
glad he was up.
They were dicking that bitch down, though.
Yeah, good. She got everything she wanted. Enough to, like, kill her.
Damn,
life.
If they have that macaroni and cheese tonight. Ooh.
Oh! It just reminds me of League of Legends when I
fucking slice the motherfucker.
Nah, that's
like a choo choo choo.
I don't know.
Niggas are on. Simi Valley's on that New York shit.
You gotta decide, like.
You know how in New York, they fuck it because their gun laws are so strict. There's more like stab, motherfucker will walk up and stab you and shit. In LA, dude, motherfucker will walk up and shoot your motherfucking ass, dude.
Your money. Nope. Boom.
Not even walk up, probably just do
yeah,
shit.
Yeah,
you drive by
yeah.
And shit. LA, dude, if you bring a knife, dude, people would probably look at you like, what the fuck, man?
Dude,
you know,
Aladdin
right?
Shoots you in the kneecap and shoots you in the head.
You have like pistols. She'll meet me after the class is over to sign my paper to drop the class to get a W.
Yeah.
On Monday.
She
nah, she's young, but she's not.
That's good.
Damn, she's nice as fuck, man.
She's I always like, be like nice chicks. She's like fucking bad.
I don't know how I get all this luck, dude. This is a luck, man. Dude, class is over. Finals are over. She doesn't have to show up to North Park at all. She says she'll meet me there at 10 o'clock in front of the class to sign my paper.
Oh, shit. Nice.
That's what I'm saying. I don't mean, I'm not saying she wants to fuck. I didn't say that. I'm just saying she's really nice. That's what I'm saying. Like, that's crazy as fuck. She could be like, fuck you. Literally.
That's cool.
You went to Mar Park, huh?
Yeah. I want the rich.
You know. Badass bitches everywhere.
Nah, they're not everywhere.
I want rich. What are you? You haven't been recently. You know the population at Moor Park is significantly larger than men?
They got monkeys there.
It's always been like that.
They got monkeys.
Yeah, the zoo up there. I've never been in though.
The bitches love the zoo. Like, you go there, there's like hordes of bitches.
Bitches don't even go in there.
They do. I've seen them.
Oh, really? You see them?
And they love
them. Nah, dude.
Bitches literally get in their fucking Lexuses and BMWs and get the fuck out. I wish you just come over to see this.
Yeah, guy, can you? I'm gonna
find out, man. If you could chill at my apartment, that'd be chill, dude.
I was just gonna ask
you. I know you can, but you're a fucking white motherfucker.
I showed Scott.
I know.
My ex.
She just doesn't want us having company. My mom was low key pissed when I told her my rent was
expensive. Yeah, you already made
it. My mom sounded like she wanted to go down there right then, dude. Yeah. She's all the way in Westlake, man.
You guys already made a deal, and you haven't even given me like a month.
She's like, what the fuck? She's like, you were just there for a month. I was like, I know. She's like, whoa. You need to put it in writing. She's like, I never had to deal with this shit. She's like, you need to put it in writing. My mom made it. Not gonna lie, but my mom don't fuck around.
And you have to put a sign in your
My mom will beat it.